That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums. I thought they were gonna shut these down. Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
I'll find you!
Destroy them all!
Thank you.
nightmare.
Well, the nightmare is over. You're safe now.
Impressive! So this is why they call you a superhero. On one of our dev diaries. This is a project Betsy has crashed about. Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. Oh, we must find out who is behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole Mysterium thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, I gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on.
master of illusions! Let the mystery begin!
Somebody help me!
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here...
Got news for you. To some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here, you're the villain.
Got news for you. To some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am.
You felt that, didn't you?
of danger now. Just take it slow. Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan.
I promise you will be captivated. Leave reality behind!
Spider-Man? What is this? Help!
Hey! Where'd they go?
Think you can defeat my most demanding illusion?
I got
again. What does it mean? Listen to your doubt. Okay.
You've done well so far, but can you hit? You cannot see.
Yeah.
safe now. Marco's memory crystal! Let's get it! So which one of you is in charge here? Crystal, and I'll be on my way. Now, where were we?
I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down. I was sand before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. Gotta get back to you.
If Marco didn't act, we would have ended up just like Scorpion. Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Can't let those robbers break into that building. Pipe should reveal the stash. Power to something. Whoa. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Open the stash.
stashed by the seat. Now that one's my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games with my Prowler mask.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this Prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
But the torches are finally good again. No way is that a flaming skull, right? Spin on the classic look, huh?
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Way. They even got the eyebrows right. That's good.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
mask is painting the Prowler stash in the area. Looks like that panel swings up. Another layer of security. This door's reinforced. And controlled by an electric overlay. System's not getting any power. Need to spark it back online. That's not the one. One generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. That didn't do anything. Have a winner.
By the cage?
The cage! Thought it looked familiar.
Got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
Sorry, guys. But Beach Day is camping. This is for your own good! Crystal's all mine now.
I leave the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Kraven's real evil for having his people drag Marco's kid into this. Gotta find more crystals to figure out what went down.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
Thank you.
hunter blind. Maybe I can find out if there's a base nearby too. Should have been more careful. I really need to learn to clone myself before I go springing traps again. My parkour. I don't have to deal with those traps. Don't worry, drone. You don't have to cover for them anymore. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? They could call for reinforcements? Not if I cut the relay first. You've been around all the other blinds, haven't you, Birdie? Gonna have to check out the other blinds to locate their base. This looks like a problem for Pete.
Thanks, Miles. Science time.
Peter, excited to have you on board. We've partnered with your friends at Feast to feed the community, starting by improving our gardens. To help, please collect some samples of nearby plants and put our gene splicer to use.
Glad these scientists can still work from home after the foundation was destroyed. Easy enough. Collect some samples, splice some genes, feed the people. I think I can improve on this. Let's look for the best samples. Should be something around here. This one's really productive. Lots of fruit. That's perfect. These are clearly more efficient with water. I can use that. Technically a weed, but the hardiness could be helpful. Okay, got some great samples. Time to bring them together. Can't believe that EMF is making these GMOs open source. Profit shouldn't be part of the equation when it comes to basic human necessities. Let's see. Can't wait to see this grow. This works. These plants will be growing faster and bearing more fruit than ever. Just imagine what Feast could do with all of that.